Hello, creative people. This is Kavish Sharma here, and you're watching Kavish Tech. So, Oppo has released a new device named Oppo Find X. So, let's get started and watch this video till the end to get the full specs of this phone. Oppo's Find X price has been set in India as 59,990. With a 8GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage, and it is expected that this phone will be coming in India on August 2. The dual SIM Nano Oppo Find X runs on ColorOS 5.1 based on the top of Android 8.1 Oreo of the box. It features a 6.42 inch full HD display with a 1080p into 2340 pixels with AMOLED panel and with a ratio of 19.5:9 aspect ratio and a body screen and screen to body ratio of 93.8%, which is really nice. And the brightness of 430 nits and pixel density of 401 ppi. The handset is powered by flagship 64-bit octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 SoC processor, which comes with the Adreno of 630 GPU and 8GB of RAM. Oppo Find X bears a dual camera of setup on the back, and the secondary camera has a 20 megapixel sensor, and a primary camera has 16 megapixel sensor. Both have f-stop of 2.0 aperture, PDF, and a LED flash. On the front, this smartphone gets 25 megapixel selfie camera with AI 3D camera with same aperture f2.0. Both the front and the back modules are hidden under the motorized slider. That opens, closes, and whenever the camera app is triggered. There is 256GB of storage on the India variant, not expandable via micro SD card. As we mentioned, the India variant has a 3730mAh battery with a VOCC fast charging support, said to deliver 2 hours of talk time with 5 minutes of charging. The main highlight of the Oppo Find X is the motorized slider that hides the phone's camera, much like Vivo Nex. However, the major difference here is that Oppo Find X hides both the selfie camera and the rear camera setup. The Vivo Nex hides only the former. Apart from that, Oppo has also introduced a new O-Face recognition technology that includes 3D structured light and 15,000 dot projections for facial scanning, and it's claimed that for 20 times safer than fingerprint recognitions. There is no fingerprint sensor on the board, so this is the only biometric option. Users have to lock the smartphone. Lastly, the smartphone comes with a animated 3D emojis called 3D Emoji, which let you choose or create and mimic on facial expression in real time. However, this feature appears not to have been brought to India. Let me tell you the full key specs of this phone. It has a display of 6.42 inch, processor of 2.5 GHz octa-core, front camera of 25 megapixel and a resolution of 1080x2340 pixels, RAM of 8GB and OS of Android 8.1, storage of 256GB and a rear camera of 16 megapixel, battery of 3730mAh battery. Okay, so in my opinion, this phone is the best phone after OnePlus 6 because it comes with a 25 megapixel front camera and a 8GB of RAM and 2560GB of internal storage. So let's see how Oppo bring this phone to India, and the pricing has been set up for 59,990, which is around 60,000. So let's see if this price falls in India, so this is the best phone after OnePlus 6. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, so please do make subscription because it's free, and if you have liked this video, so please do give a thumbs up.